back loop or back loop only. Insert your hook underneath the back loop of the stitch. If you look at the V on top of the stitch, that means you go in between the V and under the back loop only, and then complete whatever stitch.
Head on over to craftywithashley.com/crochet terms for an inclusive chart with descriptions and videos of more terms.